Hello everybody, and again, I'm gonna do another video. Battleborn, this time I'm gonna try Boldur. I believe I used him once before. Don't remember if I liked it or not. But since I'm still awake, I decided to make another video. And hopefully people don't just join and quit right away. Let's see which mission I haven't recorded with. I'm gonna do this just because I have a silver medal on it and I would like to get all gold medals. Even though I don't think it means shit. I don't think there's an achievement or anything for it. If it is cool, if not, well. I think Boldur is mostly just like a kind of a tank.
My spies on Tempest tell me that the Imperium is mobilizing to capture an escaped prisoner they've been hunting for weeks.
I wish I would care about the story, but it's just pretty boring.
Must be Caldarius. His jailers are in hot pursuit.
There's not much to it, I guess. And again, let's look what he does. Yep, tell you tank, brawler, and complex. Boldur leaps forward, dealing damage and knocking back enemies. Boldur throws his axe, dealing damage. Just melee damage and converts damage block into health using axe toss. Okay, clearing because. Okay, we'll see. Damn it, someone disconnected already. See? Miko, man. Always there's a Miko. This is okay, so. This is the shit. The person disconnected. Four of us are ready, but the countdown stays the same for the select character instead of just starting. Oh, come on. At this point, I'm just like, okay, fuck it, I'll play something else. They did announce they're going to release some new DLC content soon. Missions. Characters coming out in a few weeks. Boldur. Level 100, damn. I don't know how much you have to play to get to level 100. Well, 17, I think I put like 24, 25 hours.
What do you want?
We don't have much time, Caldarius. Your jailers are coming, so here's the deal. We get you out of here alive, and what? You help us kill Rin.
I don't need your help. I might need your help.
Am I blogging? What am I doing?
Power to this facility, and I'll
I'm blogging
myself.
With this.
According There's a backup generator some distance from the facility, transmitting waypoint data.
Ooh, not digging this guy. I
mean you. Yeah, I mean that. Boulder is bad at jokes.
That's very on hands. Very close.
Hylus is one of Rendane's most persistent agents. He will stop until I'm returned to Tempest. I'd sooner die than give him the satisfaction.
Aw, come on, Cal. We had some good times, right?
Every day I spent in your care was endless torment.
Come on.
Ah, thanks. I'm pretty proud of my work.
I do not like his attacks. I think almost every video I start saying the same thing, but either I throw my axe or I rush him and just push him back. Oh, no. Ooh. I feel like I'm useless though. Well, there is an arms, but I really don't give a shit. Oh, that person's dying. Do this? Nope. I think that guy glitched. I can hit him again in 12 seconds. Again, we're good. Can we start this? The guy up there. That you went up. Can't do shit unless he comes down. Not Caldarius, not the character to use. Sorry, fucking late over here, tired.
Why did baby Thrall cannot stop Boldur?
Present from Boldur!
Guess it'll be useful unless I cliff and I can just push him off. But I can run the risk of just falling. Oh my god, just fucking die. Thank you, Miko, thank you. And Mr. Wesley will bleed damage. Fuck. He has to do a lot of damage though. For having just slow attacks and like 12 seconds each, I think. Sucks. We'll just continue his attack. Well, I feel so damn useless. Definitely not my type of playstyle. See, doesn't do that much damage when I throw the fucking axe, so kinda stupid. This makes bullets bounce. Because if it does, it's be useful. Help you with a side box.
Yeah.
dead? He's dead. Bouncing, right? Yeah. Huh. Oh shit, this doesn't last forever. And now I'm dying. Man Mika, where the fuck are you, healer? Oh shit, I forgot I have a different attack.
This is where Boldur turns table.
Man, I'm in pain. That's attention to my gear.
Power redirection failed. System reboot required. Please stand by.
Now to wait around and kill a couple waves of enemies. Again.
All forces! Caldi's idiot friends have reached the facility control station. Burn it to the ground!
Come on. Ninja attack that with Boldur here. Yep. God damn it, I don't want to use it. We're good. Why are you pointing at this? We're good. Shit. Oh.
Hello.
Gamma Squad, report! Gamma Squad! Took out all of them?
Yeah. I'm sorry, they were in our way.
Absolute Squad, you're up next. Get your asses on with it now!
Who keeps pointing? Why are you pointing? Fucking weak enemies. Yeah, clear. I forgot to use my Y attack.
Deserve to die in the woods.
Attacks are so shitty. Oh, he's definitely in his hand. He can take a beating, but I don't like him. Get away from my plate. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? There's a lot of them here. I think the boss fight comes next. Do it, I'll do it myself. This guy. Jesus, get off me. Get off me. Push him. Oh, that's... oh, shit, almost fell. Three more waves and then finally the boss. Get off, get off. Sort of. Yeah, I think we're good. Alright, rune of power, so I don't know what the fuck is rune of power.
Caldarius, how much longer before your assault frame is recharged?
Mere minutes, which we may not have.
We'll buy you as much time as we can.
Fine. Hold the action. I have a lot of health, so get my ass kicked for a while or crack everybody. Oh shit. Fix my turrets. That's if that guy lets, nope, he's down here now. Bitch.
Whiny baby throw, cannot stop Boldur.
Come on. And I can take a beating like no one else. Have to wait. Ooh, someone died. Almost there.
I can't see when you're fake.
And there's another fucking wave. Go, 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 go. Shit, where the hell's the rest of the team? I think no one's protecting the objective. Let's go down.
Every day is Boldur's day.
What kind of spot? This shit because we're not paying attention. Has to be the boss. And I'm doing any damage. Kill this assholes first. Oh, I hate this guy.
your friends. Oh, hey. Let me take care of the rest.
Yeah, he destroys a whole ship, but when I use him, I get this. Don't make it.
You said something about slaying Lothariente. Please allow me to help.
Yes, at least took the full damage taken, which is tank should do, so I get. Come on. Hey, gold. God damn it. Green, my f- dead. That's dead. That's. Ooh, 18. Okay, well, and that's it for tonight's broadcast, and I'll come back and stream the other characters as I keep unlocking them, and the next video. Later.